I just got word that the Stour Bridge and the Birmingham are refueled.
At least something's going our way. We could have just handed the war to the IMC right here.